Lincoln, what was your favorite part of the week?
Friday, because we went to the park with all of our friends and it was a party.
Mm-hmm. We went to the park with all of our homeschool friends and we hung out with them and we played on the playground, and then some of my friends came over here and we hung out and we played some games. So that was really fun. What is your favorite part about our YouTube channel?
I don't know.
You don't know? I think my favorite part is the people who are watching our videos and hopefully laughing their butts off, because we have one lady who likes to watch our videos, and she told us one time that she was laughing so hard and that her husband was like, "What are you laughing at?" And then she showed him the video and he was laughing too. So I like spreading the laughter. So what do you have to say to all of our loyal subscribers?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching our videos, and if you haven't, subscribe down, I think it's like down here or something, somewhere, but subscribe. Okay, what was your favorite part of the week?
My second favorite part of the week is coffee. My favorite part of the week, we had a potluck, that's the word I'm looking for, at a local park of our homeschool friends, and it was windy and cold and none of us cared. It was just so much fun to see all our friends and spend time with our friends. We do our best to try and see our friends throughout the week because, you know, we're homeschoolers and everybody thinks we're antisocial, but we're super not antisocial. We get together, we have a blast. If you'd like to ask me any questions about how non-socialized my homeschooled kids are, feel free to ask.
Comment on some of her posts on Facebook.
On Facebook.
And type your questions down below, and maybe we'll do a video on responding to those.
Also, my favorite thing to do with the kids is ride in the truck and listen to music and dance.
Yep, we'll insert clips of us doing that right here.
Tell me why you ain't nothing but a
tune in sometime, because we post kind of randomly, and subscribe to our channel and like this video. Thanks for watching.
She is so much more serious about this than I.
Please
be sure to tune in next time for adventures at Cragen Academy. Yay!
Bye.